everybody. Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video that is always suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if y'all are new here, hey, go ahead and like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn that post notification bell so you do not miss a video. Tell them we got it for them today.
All right, guys. Today we're checking out the Allman Brothers Band, and the song we're listening to is Southbound.
We've done three reactions to them. I started out with Whipping Post. That was before you even came on the channel.
Yeah, I didn't get to hear that one.
And we did Midnight Rider, and then we did something blues. I can't remember the exact title to it.
Statesboro Blues?
Yeah, that's what it was.
But I remember that one.
If y'all are new here, we got a slogan. We got to give the people what they want. And y'all wanted some more of the Allman Brothers Band, Southbound. Let's go ahead and check them out. Sound, and I'll rewind it because I feel like a big part's coming up. So much amazing sound in this. And the lead singer of this group, like I said, we haven't done him very much. He gives me like that laid-back, bluesy, like SRV type
yeah,
of voice.
For sure.
I mean, a little bit higher range or pitch than SRV. But like even the way that he kind of tells off his notes and kind of his expressions.
The soul. It's the soul and the expression for sure. I really, really like it because it's very, very bluesy and
man.
It is good, y'all.
Let's get back.
Oh,
the piano, like, it's like they climbed that ladder, went from like the low all the way up to the high note.
Right. Each time that a member of this band takes their spotlight, like, they completely and fully take the spotlight. Like, you can get completely engulfed in their sound and, like, love the vibe that they're giving you. But I love it because it feels like we're, like, here for a jam session, you know?
A straight jam. Like, but I feel like it's something you could also just dance to.
Yeah,
also.
Something that you would love to just be out there and dance to, but, like, it just feels like they're out there and they're playing. I love the music that it feels like it's they're getting to be the artist and they're getting to be there because they enjoy it. Not just to play music, because they actually enjoy it and they love it and you feel it, especially in blues music. I feel like you feel the artist's soul a little bit in every single note.
And in blues music, the instruments talk to you.
The instruments in blues music,
like they
just...
make instruments talk. Absolutely.
Man, they do not play. They do not play.
Whoever that guitar player was at the end completely snapped. But the Allman Brothers, that was absolutely fire. So much sound, so much just going on, but they made it fit so well. Because, like, even during the amazing solo of the guitar, you had the piano kind of layered back behind it, still playing kind of
lightly.
And then
the amazing voice. I just feel like that type of song is one that kind of gives you life. Like, you just got to sit here and delight in some beautiful piano. Piano that had so much character, that was rocking and snapped the whole time. Some amazing bluesy, soulful rocking guitar, because it had some rocking in there.
Oh, the guitar in it. And you guys know, I love it when I can get a solo in it. It's those high note chords, and I feel like we got a lot of that in this song.
I feel like the combination of it being really bluesy, but still being really rocky, but not rocky, but still having like a lot of rock in it, is what makes you feel so alive from that. From the Allman Brothers Band. I really like that one. I definitely think this one's super memorable for me and definitely has me really interested in going down and listening to some.
Right. This is only our fourth time getting to the Allman Brothers Band, so please drop down in the comments below. Tell us what our next song should be by them. But that's going to be the end of today's reaction video, guys. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, that hit that subscribe button down below. We welcome y'all to the family, but y'all have a goal just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Guys, you gotta make somebody smile.
We love y'all, and we'll see you guys later.